everyone. So anyway, as you can see, my hair is now lighter because I had it done. It's golden highlights with a layer of lighter than golden blonde. So my hair will be ready by the time we get to the beach. Tonight I'm just gonna pack my clothes because we're gonna be in Boracay for 4 days. I'm gonna be with my college girlfriends, so I'm gonna be doing that. And let's start packing. From the Katiklan ferry boat, we rode the boat and then it was only 10 to 15 minutes.
Yeah.
And we're gonna go take the van again for another transfer to our hotel, and then we'll take you with us. So we made it to station 1 and we're still walking towards our hotel. I think it's a 5-minute walk now. So I'm exhausted. I want to have a good nap first and then go around after. Later! Yeah!
Oh my gosh, my bra!
Hi everyone, so we've checked in and we're heading out to eat for lunch. Hi! So we're at Jonas. We shake for us and then
it's okay.
It's okay. It's no? We start.
Banana.
Ang si Masora.
Mango.
My soulmate. Whoa, the straw is like...
Saba?
Is it edible? Okay, so it started raining, so we caught the shade. And now Kathy, and we're just gonna be here for a while till the rain stops. So yeah. Everyone, so earlier after lunch we went back to our hotel to freshen up and take a nap, and now we're out to take some photos. So yeah. Oh, by the way, I just got this bag and it's by Modern Folk and it's very useful and sturdy and I like it. So we're just gonna look for places to take pictures at. And thank you for that. Right about time before sunset, so we booked a table at this restaurant. I'm gonna bring you guys later with us, but for now we're gonna get some fresh milkshake and just it's almost sunset and we got Jonas again. So we're at the season Boracay and we're gonna try the oysters. We also got the Portuguese pizza, so we're gonna show it to you guys. Did you know it was gonna be that small?
No, I had no idea.
It used to be in a
Good morning, everyone. So it is our second day in Boracay, and today I think we're just gonna do crystal kayaking, take beach photos, go to different coffee shops. Oh, by the way, quick outfit check. I'm just wearing this, a top, long skirt, and my sorries. So it's a good day. So we're just gonna relax. What? So I've decided that I want to do the crystal kayak. I wasn't going to do it, but now I will. Go with us. I'm going to be with the kuya, by the way. He's going to be the one taking the pictures, and we're going to be riding this see-through tiny boat. Hi. And then, yeah, take you with me. To do a crystal kayak. So yes, you're diving for me. Crystal kayaking, and it was so cute because the guy doing the kayak was really good at taking pictures, and he really did a good job. So right now we're just gonna meet up with Pia and Dar because we're gonna get coffee and then go back to the hotel, freshen up, and then plan on whatever things we wanna do. So stay tuned. We're ready to try because we're gonna head to Maruja and have brunch there. Okay, anyway, we're at Cafe Maruja and we're gonna eat brunch here. So, did you get pizza kanina?
Yeah,
we got pizza for... But we're gonna be at the Sunnyside Cafe because we're gonna get some egg drop sandwich. And then we'll just take it to go and bring it at Cafe Maru. So, let's go. That hits the spot. So just a quick change of outfit. I'm wearing a backless top that I got from shopping. Yep. My girls are currently still at the beach swimming. I left because of my sunburn. started to.
Everybody say hi to the vlog.
How do we know?
Nothing, it's filming right here.
Good morning everyone. So it's our third day and we went out late last night with friends, so we woke up pretty late. Anyway, we're gonna eat lunch at Sunnyside Cafe ba or Cafe Maruja. So the girls who slept at 4 in the morning. Jokes, it's 5 a.m. So we had a few hours to sleep only and now we're gonna look for food to eat. So yeah.
So, I'm just gonna bring my water.
Okay, I changed my mind. I don't want acai bowls. I want a heavy meal. So, I'm gonna get a good meal from Sunnyside Cafe. Maybe the adobo bowl special. So, I'm spaced out. Let's just go get food first.
Yama beef top silog. Tapos yung egg niya, possible na scramble na lang.
Oh my god, the Spanish latte again.
It's so good.
Bougie tapa.
Polynesian looking man.
Mm. Oh really? Like Jason Momoa? Okay, time check. It is currently 3:31 in the afternoon and we're at D Mall. They're just looking at stuff to buy in Boracay and then we'll head back to the hotel, have a short swim, eat dinner here again at station 3, and then try the mango place. It's called Halo Mango or Halo Mango, I'm not sure, but we're gonna try it because it looks really good. So stay tuned. So we ordered seafood platter and this is how it looks like.
Everybody brace yourselves.
Are y'all starving?
We're not gonna eat tomorrow anymore. So it's a feast. Can I scoop this and I'll eat here?
Yeah.
Much better.
I was thinking the same.
Yeah, because me and Dora are like not here anymore. We're just gone. Get some dessert. So go with us. So we all got the mango calling small size. Thank you. So we got the small size. The van transfer is here, so they're gonna pick us up now and we'll head to the airport. This chaos is going on right now. I'm gonna try to help, so be right back. Hi everyone, so we made it to the airport and time check, it is currently 5:48 in the morning and we're boarding at around 7 a.m. so we have like 1 hour and 12 minutes left to KL before our flight and then we'll be back in Manila. But I'd like to end this vlog here and Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more updates. And I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye!